And now, back to the World Magic Awards. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Sir Roger Moore.
And without question, we are all about to be thrilled by two people whose teaming up has been making headlines all over. Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of this year's award for Magician of the Year and Magic Assistant of the Year are Hans Klok and Pamela Anderson.
Thank you. This is a very important year because I just started my first show in Las Vegas. I'd like to share with you some of the highlights of that show. Please watch.
Magician of the Year and Magic Assistant of the Year, Hans Klock and Pamela Anderson.
Boy, I hate that Hans Klock. He's too young, too good looking, and far too much hair. Well, I hope you've all been as spellbound as we have and that you've enjoyed the best of the best of the world of magic.